Hi, I'm Janet Service. I'm a Apple Athletic Trainer here out of Falls, Idaho. I am A certified, which is American Council of Exercise. I've been with Apple for now about 12 years. My passion is running, including marathons, half marathons, even those who like the 10 and 5Ks. They're my favorite. Also, I am very passionate about resistance training. Got to have muscle, to have balance, balance to have muscle. I am also really big on nutrition. So if you're looking to lose weight, we can get you right on course, calories in, calories out. We here establish all of those numbers for you, help you calculate them and maintain them on a weekly basis. I train all kinds of ages, from young adult to upper 70s, whatever age they feel is going to benefit them. I believe in exercise till you can't exercise anymore. That means until death do you part. I specialize, like I said earlier, in running. Some people just don't like to run, they like to bicycle. So what I work on is what we call volume of oxygen maximum. We test aerobic capacity and we get you so that your cardiorespiratory levels are high. The more you exercise, I say that is the fountain of youth. It truly is. Your body loves oxygen, so the more you move your body, the more oxygen goes to the working muscle, and it thrives off that. It also keeps your heart strong, keeps your body mass lean. If someone gained 1 pound a year for 20 years, they're going to be in trouble at their 20-year class reunion. So just remember that. That's a small baby step in maintaining your weight. Just imagine gaining weight every year and keep telling yourself that, oh, Monday I'm going to start training and Monday never comes. Don't wait. Just do it, get started, join a health club, and exercise. Find someone to help you, find a partner. Best way to work out is with a partner. They keep you accountable. My favorite accomplishment, well, that's easy. I can talk about the Boston Marathon all day long. The reason why that marathon is so important is because it's considered the most famous of all marathons. Not only because it's been around for over 100 years, but you have to qualify for it. And just because you meet a specific time based on your age doesn't mean you get in. It is now so crowded that they have to limit the amount of persons running. I think the deadline is 30,000 people maximum, and that's a lot of people, and they let you start based on your qualifying time. So if somebody beats your time, your qualifying time by a minute, that puts you behind that person just by 1 minute. So it's extra special to get into Boston. I'm passionate about Boston because of its heritage. Now, that doesn't exclude the other marathons. I love any marathon. Pocatello has a fantastic marathon, which is really great for helping people qualify for the Boston because a lot of it's downhill, very scenic. Also, the St. George Marathon is a lot of fun, a lot of downhill. That could be good and bad for some people. If you're interested in getting fit or just maintaining, come see me. I'm here at Apple Monday through Thursday. I take on all type of clients. So if you want to lose weight, you want to exercise, all of the above, I'm available.